him a question first, and I'll be right back up.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Pepsi State, here on the campus of North Greenville University, where Christ makes the difference. Tonight's matchup features the Warriors of Southern Wesleyan taking on your North Greenville Crusaders. Let's go ahead and meet the starting lineup for tonight's match. First for the visiting Warriors. In goal number 58, Jen Folio. At midfield number 3, Brooke Cash. Defense number 4, Ashton Irby. At midfield number 5, Haley Hernandez. At forward number 9, Brianna Pickens. At midfield number 10, Molly Wanning. At defense number 11, Haley Von Enns. At forward number 12, Rachel Curtis. At midfield number 16, Michaela Latch. At defense number 18, Mallory Butler. And at defense number 19, Georgie Lamb. The Warriors are coached by Mr. Corey Morrell. He's assisted by Jennifer Lindo. And now the starting lineups for your Crusaders. In goal, Tina from Smithsburg, Maryland. Number 0, Brielle from Huntington, Maryland, number 3, Ariana Parsons. senior sophomore from Roanoke, Virginia, number 5, Joel Chick. That defensive junior from Greenville, South Carolina, number 7, Abby Robinson. That defender, a freshman from Fortville, South Carolina, number 10, Ryan Pike. That midfielder, redshirt sophomore from Blackshear, Georgia, number 12, Mary Courtney Purdy. That defender, a freshman from Greer, South Carolina, number 14, NGU Robinson. At Florida, senior from Merritt Island, Florida, number 15, Carly Delaware. At Florida, sophomore from Clover, South Carolina, number 21, Kayla Cruz. At defender, sophomore from Entreville, South Carolina, number 23, Sarah Hazelwood. And that midfield, a sophomore from Miami, Florida, number 27, Alyssa Mendez. The head coach in the 6th season NGU is Mr. Andy Robinson. He's by Andrew Allen, Rocky Park Robinson, and Joshua Woo! At this time, we ask you please rise for our invocation. Our main theme is We Honor America with our national anthem, sung by NGU women's soccer player Aiden Boatwright. Lord, we ask you to keep everyone on and off the field safe and allow the players to glorify you in all that they do. In your name we pray, amen.
Ah! Just up.
goals scored by North Greenville.
Come on, come on.
1 minute remaining in the half. Half of your score, North Greenville, 1, Southern Wesleyan, 0. At this time, turn your attention to the field for our Pepsi shootout. In the shootout, two contestants, Annie Miller and Don Richardson, will be competing to see who can shoot more balls into the net. Each contestant will get 3 balls. If tied, the contestants will have to back up, and they'll have 3 more balls to shoot from a further distance. The contestant that wins will get a new Fitbit provided by Pepsi of Greenville.
Yeah. Ranger bees, everybody circling this vulture bees. Negative, nepotist, everybody waiting for the fall of May. Everybody praying for the end of times, everybody hoping they can be the one. Eyes born to run, eyes born for this.
Thank you.
scored by Southern Wesleyan.
Come right at you. Attack it, Blue, attack it!
Get up! Get up!
Thank you. Thank you. Crusaders.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, and the top of the town, hey, for the 17. Okay, put your hands up in the air.
Hey.